was 1902, she was built to prove that our steam locomotives could do just as good as electric trams, I believe. She wasn't built to work or live, but instead to prove a statement. And after all that, nothing came from it. She was rebuilt later and was a different engine. She was a goods engine, had a purpose. But soon as new, better engines came along, she was scrapped. Not only was I upset that Jimmy was going, but also because he was being replaced by something new.